It's 9 o'clock on Saturday. The regular crowd shovels in, and an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. He said, "Son, would you play me a memory? Oh, I'm not really sure how it goes. It's sad and it's sweet. Oh, I knew it complete when I wore a young man's clothes." "Oh, sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Hey, we're all moved for a melody. You've got us feeling all right." Now John at the bar, he's a friend of mine. He gets me my drinks for free. He's quick with a joke or to light up your smoke. There's some place he'd rather be. He said, "Rick, I believe this is killing me." And a smile ran away from his face. "I think that I could be a movie star. Boy, if I could get out of this place." So sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Yeah, we're all in the mood for a melody. You got us feeling all right." Now Paul is a real estate novelist, and he never had time for a wife. He's talking to David, still in the name, and he probably will be polite. And the waitress, she's practicing politics, and the businessman slowly gets stoned. Yeah, the sheriff will drink, they call loneliness, and it's better than drinking alone. Pretty good crowd for a Saturday. The manager gives me a smile, and he knows it's me they've been coming to see to forget about life for a while. And the piano sounds like a carnival, and the microphone smells like a beer. Sit at the bar, put bread in my jar, and say, "Man, what are you doing here?" "Oh, sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song."